Dozens of students, teachers, and staff got their heads shaved at the De La Salle Institute in Chicago today. The St. Baldricks Day ceremony took place during a pep rally. The event raises money to help find a cure for childhood cancer. Over the past 3 years, that school has raised more than $50,000. This year's goal is $15,000. Good luck to them.
What a difference a day makes. We have